Okay. I got it right there, but then it crashed in the window. And I already reset this, but this is what it was at. And then my voltage was that. And my memory voltage was at 2. And it was at 2. You can't do it in the BIOS, but I can do it in Windows. Then my, this was at 3, but then it crashed when I started up that, my screen recorder. So I was going to record it and put it on YouTube, but, yeah. I'm done overclocking until I get my cooling. I'm going to get water.